Grace. Welcome out of Wednesday. And as always, thanks for logging into Soul Garden. Well, sunny, sharp, and hyper-aware today. I think the Aries are feeling pretty good. Let's start with the sun. The sun today is ruled by Mars. So today we want to continue with where we started last night. It's now time to act. It's time to take steps towards your personal dreams. That's what this week is about, is manifesting your dreams. Well, you know, The Secret talks about drawing things in through law of abundance and whatnot and law of attraction. However, when the day comes, you eventually have to act. You have to get off your astro and do something about it. And today's that day. So today, take a step in the direction of a personal dream. It can be as small as approaching the person you're attracted to, because your dream is to be in love. It can be as small as researching what it would take to manifest your dreams. But do something. Take some action. You want to put in physical reality motion so the universe can react to that and build upon it. Also today, the moon. I think you are hyper aware of your reality today. With the moon in Virgo, your emotions are feeling through your space. So people can feel your emotions, and also you really feel your emotions in your body. Also during the course of the day, the moon will cross over Mercury. Now Mercury is the planet of intellect and communication. The moon is our emotion, so we're going to get clear. I think Arieses will be clarifying exactly how they feel in the moment. I think you'll be clarifying what you want out of your moment. And I think today, if you have to have a conversation with someone, you're going to be quite clear. By the way, everyone else is as well, because the moon crossing Mercury affects everyone. But for you, it's really in the moment. So today at work, it might be a good time to bring up some sort of a grievance, or bring up what you want, or go ahead and talk about or communicate or get clear on what you want from personal dreams. And speaking of clarity, it's Wednesday. We've got Skip Jennings, our urban mystic, going live today. He's got another edition of The Sun in Leo. Now he's full of a seven-day challenge and a lot of optimism and hope. He kind of gives a lot of keywords, and he gives lectures off of keywords in the Leo vibration. So he may help you to see your personal dreams and its potential in a way you haven't seen before. Don't miss Skip. He's everywhere Soul Garden streams. And tonight, DJ David Palmer is live with Astro Mingle, our only party in the garden. Live music, live chat. And I'm live on camera at the top of the hour. David always interviews me about the headlines of the week and what's going on astrologically. So don't miss it. It is free, 7 p.m. Eastern Time, 4 p.m. Pacific. Just come down to the mothership and click on Astro Mingle. All right, that's all I have for Wednesday. But tomorrow when I come back, we're going to start into the Libra vibration. A lot of, spiritual earthquakes coming up. All that and more in 24. Live, love, be.